Praise God.
Amen.
Happy New Year. How have you been, brothers and sisters? How have you been?
Very
good. Good. I hope and pray that everybody's good, even if they are not answering my question.
Amen.
So before we start, I'm inviting everybody to stand up and join us as we sing our lives to you, Lord.
Yeah.
give you thanks for everything that you have done for us. You know us, Lord. Sometimes we don't find the right words to give you thanks, to ask for forgiveness, Lord. But you know us, you know our hearts, you know everything in us, Lord. Lord, you know that we love you, Lord. You know that you are number one in our heart, in our life. But sometimes, Lord, these worldly things, Lord, are covering our hearts to feel you, to see your presence, Lord. Father, right now we ask you to listen to our prayers, Lord. Listen to our prayers, even the smallest voice that comes from our heart, Lord. Touch our hearts, Lord, Father God. Now we are asking for your Holy Spirit to touch us, Lord. Cover us with the power of your Holy Spirit, Lord. We just want to feel your presence right now, Father God. Father God, we are tired of all the problems in our life, Lord. But we believe that you will never forsake us, Lord. You will never leave us, Lord. Praying, Lord. May they seek you, Lord. May they feel your presence, Lord. May they know that you are the only God, Lord, who loves us so much, who can give us the unconditional love. We love you, Lord. You know that it's true, Lord. We love you, Lord, with all our heart, with all our soul, with all our mind. We love you, Lord. We love you, Father God. Touch each heart, Father God. We are so weak without your love, Father God. You know that. We are so weak without you, Lord. We are so weak without you watching over us. Lord, we know that we will stumble if you don't hold on us. Hold on us, Lord. Hold us tight, Lord. We just don't want to lose you, Lord. We don't want to lose you, Lord. Lord, when we are weak, we will shout out that we are strong in the name of Jesus. When we are sad, we will shout out that we are happy because our God is the best God. Nobody can be compared to Him.